of some sort of oyster. I'll have to identify it later. And what I've done is I melted beef fat, as that was the only source of fat available. Illuminate for you guys, and a snout as well. I also see an ear that is pointing forward, so from this angle it looks like a bull perhaps, but if we back up a little bit, then it looks as if it might be a rhinoceros or perhaps an elephant with a really short trunk. But if we turn the camera angle around a little bit, it could be a boar. So cave morphology for you. Now I think of somebody who's special.